New at noon, Youngstown police still investigating a home invasion that happened this morning on the city's south side. A man was taking out his trash around 6 a.m. When he went to go back inside, a man with a gun robbed him of $100 and a TV. Police tell First News there were actually three men in dark clothing involved. Only one had a weapon. The suspects got away in a dark-colored Cadillac. No one was hurt. Police continue to investigate. Stay with First News and WKBN.com for updates.